is the Crosby Arboretum's 4-acre swamp forest educational exhibit, and I'm standing on the first of many cypress bridges that have been constructed along a 1,000-foot long intermittent stream channel. We are about 100 feet from our Gum Pond educational exhibit, and this stream only flows after a rain event when there is enough water that's overflowed the Gum Pond to go down the channel. It's a wonderful feeling to stand here during the rain or after a rain. This stream flows on to 1,000 feet long into the slough exhibit, which is near our visitor center, and from there into the Piney Woods Pond, our 2.5-acre man-made lake.